didn't know.
Poetry works.
One night over dinner recently, and entirely too much red wine, we decided to play and wing this, and we haven't done it since then, so we're winging it tonight. A cheat sheet, in case I can't remember. But, and by cheat sheet, I mean book. Let me ask my dad. All right, I typically, it's not dedicated in the book, but I do typically dedicate it, and so why not just stick with what's been working? This is for Kasturba Gandhi and Coretta Scott King. Lessons on loving a cat. You know how this ends. There's nothing you can do to change it. It's only deeper than that. Ready your hands for the callus. Prepare the cloth for bandages. Shred the cloth for bandages. Prepare the moon. When you meet him, outside the rose tree, along the boardwalk, beneath the overpass, you will not know what he is. He will be neither too charming nor too handsome, not thunder, not polished, too great. The day you fall in love, his mouth will spill your name. He will repeat and repeat, he will not touch you. He will wash your hips, study whatever ample you have, will ask to wash you then. When you turn to leave, he will use your name like a choke chain. Or he will call you Mirror. Your face will unravel. This is his magic. When he begs you, promise, say it. But when he offers his lips, take his arms, his throat, take his toes. When he offers, gorge, swallow everything whole. Gag, vomit, swallow more. Do not hesitate. No time for polite or coy. When the minions call you poor, not. He will tell you the others. How they went crazy in their sleep, awaiting his return. Do not flinch. Do not doubt your thickened fingertips. Stand upright. You promise. Eight. When you find him in his room, thrashing the sheets, wrestling his palms into the walls, howling, his face a river. Close the door. This is how he makes wine. Leave him to your choices. When he explains that he cannot love you, that he will never be yours alone, when he tells how the meek and the glutton, the tempted, the proud are his angels, do not run. Smile. Feed him. Wash his hair. He is a king. The leeches will hollow his skin. The crows reduce him to bones. His own heart will empty him. Allow him to leave. Be ready with diligence and prayer. 11. In the dry burn of dawn. After the last of the lashes, the thorns and the spittle, when his limp body is laid at your feet. Remember the night he loved you. The ember of his eyes. The way the words came.